A routine traffic stop turns into a fight and a foot chase in Chicago's Chatham neighborhood. It happened around 1 this morning here at 81st and Champlain. Police say officers pulled over a car and noticed one of the men was armed. That suspect struggled with officers during the arrest. Another man tried to run off but was taken into custody a short time later. Two officers suffered minor injuries during the scuffle. Police say they also recovered multiple weapons at the scene.